linkage between workforce and higher education. And in my 30 years of being in higher education, has never been more critical as it is today. Because to have that qualified workforce to make the region competitive or the state or this country competitive means that not only do we need to fill the gaps that currently exist, but we need to be preparing in a way that has yet to be defined,